Shanice Billy. We're gonna do a Billy video. Yeah, I just felt like staying up at night. The birds are chirping. The sun's about to come up soon. And I'll go to sleep during the day. So if I don't respond, I'm asleep. I'm asleep or something, you know? I have a corn dog and I had the pizza I was talking about. Free from the lunchroom. The lunchroom will record belly sounds too. So put some mustard on this. Squish. I got my final parcel. I did a hernia massage a little bit ago. And then I did a facial massage. Yeah. Put a bit of this mustard. It's steaming. Taco Bell sauce. Oh yeah. All my pizza, a little on my dog. I've been feeling so much less stressed since I've been doing these massages. It's amazing. I'm getting more sleep in. Like if I don't sleep, I go back to sleep. Yeah. I need to stop and look. You don't hear me. I'm asleep. I gotta respect my boundaries, you know. I can't be up night and day. It's cute. Skirt. This is just my dress and I rolled it up. Oh, there's a stomach. Where are you going? There you go. There you are. Let me see if I can hear it. I look giant. Out the pizza. I put the mustard on it with Taco Bell sauce. Why not? Stretch. Okay, Pepsi. Very satisfying. Excellent. It's the chalupa and the little space in between, and then this food. Very satisfying. Talk. being a little faster. Unless I want this guy. Yeah, I am getting sleepy. Oh, I had my 3 stick brats. Oh, I feel so good. It is a tiny puff of my Mary Jane I did. Just a little bit in the end. Oh, tonight it was so good, yes. God, I can't even complain. It was such a nice night. And my pain and my stress going away. It's washing away. It's great. Have some calories and protein. I want to read some. I'll go to sleep after about an hour or two. I sleep so good. I'll just let the previews run, I think. Premieres. I think that's what I'll do. I'm gonna call it a night. And I'm gonna take my gloves off in this video. And I'll dispose of them. Stick around a minute if you'd like to see me take the gloves off. A lot of people do. Okay, so I'll take this one off. By now.